Here are some quick tips for creating the perfect poultry pumpkin. Did you know you can use cookie cutters to carve your pumpkins? You can start by tracing a chicken on your pumpkin using a printout from the computer and a pen. You can even cut from the bottom of your pumpkin to create a little different look. Doing this makes getting the goop out and adding a light to your pumpkin very easy. Be sure to save the goop from your pumpkin and give that to your chickens. They will love it. Next, carefully carve out your chicken shape. To add some leafy details, you can use some cookie cutters. Gently push your cookie cutter into your pumpkin. You can use a small hammer to help you. Remember to be very careful. If your pumpkin is very thick, you can use a pumpkin carving knife to take out the extra from the center of your shape. Gently pull out your cookie cutter and you have the perfect shape. We love this method and you can get as creative as you'd like. Another great tip is to carve a reusable craft pumpkin. This is wonderful because you can use the pumpkin year after year. The template we used is in the description below. You can transfer the design after printing your template by taping the design to your craft pumpkin. You can use a toothpick to make dots around the shape of the chicken, making sure to push into your craft pumpkin. You can then carefully carve out the pieces of your design. Pumpkin carving toolkits make this task very easy. After you're all done, add an LED tea light or flashlight. No open flames or anything that may get too hot in your craft pumpkin. Hopefully, we've given you some inspiration to make a poultry pumpkin of your own. Be sure to share your poultry pumpkins using the hashtag MHPoultryPumpkin. Happy Halloween, everyone!